Hello everyone, welcome back to EXPAINED. Today we are going to learn about dream identities. So first of all, select plane. I already selected plane. Now start. I draw some random sketch lines for dream identities. Right click, select option. From here we can select dream identity command. First of all, here power dream, select power dream. In power dream, press left click button of mouse and drag mouse towards line. Lines will be trimmed. Press Ctrl plus Z or undo. Next is corner. In corner, select two lines, first line, second line. The corner lines will be trimmed. Again, first line, second line. The corner lines will be trimmed. Okay. Ctrl plus Z for undo. Again. Third option, trim away inside. Select trim away inside. In trim away inside, select first line, select second line, select inside line. The inside line will be trimmed. See, here inside segment will be trimmed. Again, first line, right click, select option. Again, trim away out inside. See again, first line, second line, inside line. This segment will be trimmed. Okay. Press Ctrl plus Z. First of all, tick mark here. Now Ctrl plus Z. Again, Ctrl plus Z for undo. Next option is trim away outside. Same like in trim away inside, but in trim away outside, outside segments will be trimmed. Select first line, select second line, select third line. Outside segments will be trimmed away outside. Okay. Next is trim to closest. Just select a segment which you want to trim. This one, this. Okay. So this is our trim identity tool. In here, next option is below trim command, trim identities, extend identities. This is used for extend identities. The line will be extend up to next identity of sketch. Look at this. If we want to extend this line, select this line. The line will be select up to this point. This here line will be, line is extended. Okay, here. This one. This one. This one. Right click, select option. This is a, these are trim and extend identities too. Thanks for watching.